perfect play on Bucevic. Now they're pounding Bucevic on the ice.
And Wilson.
Wilson's throwing punches.
He went after that Bucevic.
Oh, boy.
Now Wilson.
This is ridiculous.
And then this afternoon, another major move out of MSG as the Rangers fire both their president, John Davidson, and their general manager, Jeff Gordon.
I've talked about it with my wife. I think when I met her, I said, you know, I don't think I'll ever make it past 3 years. I'm not good enough to be in this league for that. But here we are, 700 games later. Yeah, it's crazy. It's I don't think I ever thought I'd be here. I don't. I know a lot of people in the league and around the world never thought I'd be here, but appreciate all the haters out there, that's for sure.
Uh-oh. Pezzetta, number 55, and Ryan Reaves dropped the gloves. And Reaves is telling Pezzetta to come on in. I don't know what set this off, but Pezzetta sacrificed himself.
Reaves, a big hit behind the net on Connor.
Reaves with a hit. Absolutely.
For Goodrell, Letang got a whack.